Are you tired of eye strain and your eyes falling out of your head after a long day at work or collaborating in Microsoft Teams? Let's see how we can change that. It's normal now for a lot of us to spend in excess between 6 and 12 hours a day in front of a computer and a screen. And if your job is in IT and you're collaborating an awful lot of time within Microsoft and other products such as Google, then you're going to suffer from a little bit of eye strain. It'll be that time when your eyes feel they're going to fall out the back of your head. Now, within the Windows operating system and within the Chrome browser, you're able to set a dark theme. And within Microsoft Teams, it's no exception. Simply move your mouse cursor up the top right-hand side of the screen, where your icon is depicting who you are, your profile icon, and then click on Settings. Settings will then take you to the Settings screen, where you'll see on the General section, 3 default themes that you can choose. Default, Dark, and of course, High Contrast. Now, High Contrast tends to go way, way back into the day of Windows 3.11 workgroups, where you could set a high contrast theme. Personally, I like the dark theme. It's dark, it's mysterious, and it does generally reduce the amount of eye strain I've got on a screen. I'm in front of a screen 8 to 9 hours a day, every day, and I can certainly feel it when I come off the screen and then go and do something else. You know, it feels like your eyes are going to fall out of your head. That sort of intense throbbing behind your eye sockets. In addition to the dark theme, we've also got high contrast. Now, high contrast is generally used, they say, for people with eye conditions. Now, we could all say we've all got some sort of an eye condition, but is it a bit too high contrast for you? I mean, probably better for people that have got a bit of eye strain as well. High contrast can be used on the laptop displays or mobile devices, for example, just to reduce that additional glare and make your information that you want to look at stand out a bit more. So the dark theme, the default theme, and the high contrast theme. This is where we're at within Microsoft Teams. Pick one that's good for you, save your eyesight, reduce those times you have to go to the opticians, and protect your little bit of sanity to let you to collaborate longer, more efficiently, and easier without injury within Microsoft Teams. I've been the Collaboration Kernel. Thanks very much for watching, and check out those themes. Can really make your life a little bit easier. Check back for more videos in the series, and I'll see you next time.